Lose weight faster with this delicious banana and coconut milk smoothie. If you are in a fight against your scale, then surely the title of this video has caught your eye, hasn't it? But, did you know that while some people lose weight, many others end up gaining more weight when drinking smoothies or digestive juices? Have you ever gotten frustrated with your smoothies and how they affect it? Or worse, how they did not affect your weight? You don't need to be frustrated anymore. There are a few simple secrets that can make all the difference. Did you know? Of course, drinking a smoothie is only a small part of what you can do to lose weight. But, if you are planning on drinking a coconut smoothie to slim down, you might as well learn the right way of making it. You are probably asking yourself, is coconut milk good for weight loss? Scientists have linked the medium-chain triglycerides, MCT, found in coconut milk to weight loss. Besides, since it doesn't contain lactose, coconut milk is considered a good substitute for cow's milk, being recommended for allergic people and anyone intolerant. Not to mention that, when compared to dairy, coconut milk contains fibers that keep us satiated for longer. Thanks to the MCTs it has, it is good for spending energy, being great for anyone who practices physical activities or those who want to stay in shape. Bananas are a source of energy and, thus, are a great food for those who want to lose weight. Watch the video to learn how to make this weight loss smoothie recipe. Oh, and remember that, if you aim to lose weight, you must combine this drink with a balanced diet and physical exercise. Make sure to seek a qualified health professional to help you with this mission. Then, share your experience with us.
Better let go, get aside if you ever